So yeah, we are standing in the fields in Saligaon, and with me is Arun Sawant, and he's going to tell us about planting his fields and the challenges faced in keeping it green, which is very difficult at this time in a place like Goa, where many fields are barren, no, in that sense, Arun?
Yeah, many fields are barren, and like the people, the way used to do it traditionally in Saligaon, almost most of the families have stopped. Because
why? What are the challenges?
Because of the challenges in the sense, cattle's coming, stray cattle's, and unpredicted weather.
Extreme weather. We had very heavy monsoons for 2 years.
Yeah, all of a sudden raining. This year, for example, it rained almost
every month of the year.
Every month of the year. In the month of December, it rained almost four times.
Yeah.
January also a couple of times.
Hailstones in some days, in some part, not here, but other villages.
It was almost again four times and too heavy during 4 days. And that is the reason plying becomes difficult, because nowadays we don't do plying manually with our oxes the way we used to do earlier, when we owned our own oxes and we used to plow ourselves, and we could do it at n number of times and get the soil ready for the cultivation.
Right.
And now we have to depend on the
tractor
fellow, and if there is moisture, he is reluctant to come because his tire slips, or sometimes
he gets stuck in there.
Yeah, if there is too much of water or stagnated water and all, that portion, because of that particular portion, he's reluctant to do the plying of the whole field, because at that portion of the field his tractor might get stuck.
I see.
So he's worried about that kind of thing. So that is the reason, although I was ready by November to do this cultivation, I got delayed till Feb.
I see.
Yeah, almost.
But fortunately, your crop has come up in that sense. So touch wood.
Yeah, the other crop which I was supposed to do, in the sense like I would have planted these chili plants. That is the time. Right time is almost mid of December.
I see.
Yeah, and that is the perfect time. That is the reason I couldn't plant chili plants in this big this. And even other crop like vegetables.
So what you have now?
I had planted this red chilies, but red vegetable.
Tamri bhaji, amaranthus, whatever.
Radish I had this, but this is not the time.
Okay.
Actually it is, it has to be started during end of November and all.
I see.
And that is the right time, and that is the right time for it, for the market also.
I see.
Yeah, you get good
prices.
Grade also, price for the this red tamri bhaji and mule, that is reddish. And simultaneously we used to plant naab also.
Naab.
Nolkol. We call it. And viril. Also.
Some beans,
Those beans. And these are the crops of vegetable which get good money.
Any new products you are thinking of? Is it possible to try sunflower seeds or something like that? Or
in fact, lady finger we get a good rate, and with Krishi this department, if we give them, they give some assured rate.
I see.
So when we pluck the lady fingers, then we have to give it to them. They buy at a assured rate. But if we sell ourselves in the market, then we get little more profit.
I see.
Which we used to do earlier. But
I
don't know. I have no plans as such, because now there is no much of a manpower in the sense.
Yeah.
Like
earlier, families were larger and joint families were there.
Family.
Yeah.
And our sisters were there.
They
were, until they were not married.
Yeah.
We used to do it in a jointly, in the sense my four sisters, myself, my parents,
right,
daddy and mommy, and now
families are smaller and families are more nuclear,
and nowadays this weather plays a big role. In fact our crop last year got
totally
spoiled,
washed out.
Totally, this. I mean, it got spoiled actually. The crop was ready much earlier and we couldn't do the harvesting.
The rains were so heavy in both years, 2019-2020, yeah. No? Yeah. Both monsoons in Goa were quite heavy.
Yeah.
And this weather and disturbances are serious.
Actually, when we used to do it in the traditional way, we could do it ourselves, the harvesting.
Yeah.
Now we are dependent on the harvest machines.
Yeah.
And if the harvest machines are coming at a particular time, and yeah. if our crop is ready much before that, then there are chances of getting it spoiled due to this heavy monsoons or prolonged monsoons which happened this year.
In the earlier times, you all used to share labor and help each other. How was it done?
We used to do
sharing.
By sharing. We supposing there is my family friend.
Yeah.
Then we used to, if their crop is ready, we used to go, all my sisters, my mother used to go and do their cutting.
Go free and work free of cost in their fields and they will work free of cost in your field.
But
in return.
Yeah, in return. But
butter.
But yeah, but there was no this equation as such. Like
okay.
If my four sisters along okay. with myself and my mother used to go to their fields,
yeah, yeah.
We six of them. Even if that family come, two members,
okay.
two artists, it was okay.
It
we
was
used
a
to
spirit.
Be happy.
It was a spirit that was
yeah,
important.
That was a, like a spirit. Like
I see.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
And we all always used to do it in that manner. And our family was the family which always avoided outside labor.
Okay.
Because we were in
large number.
Large. Our family
larger.
Was a big. Even this field harvesting we used to do on our own. Even cutting. And even that mohini harvesting,
yeah,
used to do it with our legs.
Threshing.
Threshing of the dish.
I see.
We ourselves used to do. And when these laborers from the Changad village and all used to come,
yeah.
People used to hire them initially.
Yeah.
We also did,
yeah.
but not until it was required.
I see.
We used to do it on our own. And it was real fun. Actually. Even my sisters used to do the threshing with their legs.
I see.
And we ourselves used to do the zadni and all.
Yeah, means, yeah, yeah. The winnowing
yeah,
of
yeah.
the.
And it was real fun, and we used to enjoy. Even my college friend used to come and
to
help
join
us.
In.
Yeah, to join us and help us.
You have any problem in getting seed and things like that? Suitable seed?
No. We used to get seeds from the Ella farm
yeah.
and all that time also.
Even
and
now?
In fact, I used to procure for even my other neighbors and other family friends also.
I see.
I used to procure these seeds.
If you know where to get it and when, it's easier.
Yeah, I used to go to... now some people buy from Belgaum and all.
I see.
There is one shop, used to be one shop in Panjim, Postless.
I see.
Now he has given it for rent, but there is one boy who is sitting there outside.
I see. In the municipal market?
Panji
municipal market.
He sells the seeds and all.
So along the way you went into the world of work and you were working in the Korea sector, no?
Yeah, I in fact...
logistics.
When I worked in Gujarat, I used to finish all my field work and then I used to report for work.
I see.
In fact, my manager used to have some issues. Me reporting late and actually my reporting late was only because I used to finish all my field work, help
yeah.
my parents to do all the this cover up
yeah.
and all the work and then I used to get ready quickly and I used to rush forward. But in that bargain due to traffic jam and all those things,
be late.
Since I was working in Panjim, I
yeah.
used to get delayed and my manager always used to be little this on me, you are always reporting late and all that. But in compensation to that, although I used to report say half an hour or even 1 hour late,
yeah.
but I used to make it a point to sit at least 2 hours or 3 hours, maybe
yeah.
4 hours also and cover up the work. So
I
had that conscience.
Today I'm talking to you too much and your sister is going to get upset because I'm making you late and you cannot work beyond a certain point here. So at this point I'll stop and thank you so much for your time.
Yeah,
and sorry for disturbing, interrupting you. We are at Saligaon here.
I like sharing.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. It's important for us to understand these issues and see things from another perspective.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thanks.